Hi, my name is Mark Ingram. I've been a worldwide trainer, author, and consultant on Microsoft technology since 1999. I love teaching AZ 700 because of the networking concepts we touch on in AZ 104. Now we can do deep dives, whiteboarding, more challenging labs, more global implications of networking choices in Azure. The most exciting thing you'll learn in AZ 700 is how to configure Azure ExpressRoute. In AZ 104, we introduced the concept, but now in AZ 700, you get lots of hands-on experience. In AZ 700, some slides have very detailed diagrams. Even though you understood the diagrams at the time, you may want to review them to understand every nuance. You can take as much time as you need with the Microsoft Learn content.
For example, in the AZ 700 learning path, you may want to dive deeper into the Design and Implement Azure ExpressRoute module to explore the Configure Peering for an ExpressRoute deployment unit.
Before doing AZ 700, I always recommend students complete AZ 104, the Azure Administrator course. For your next step, I always say nothing beats the combination of real-world experience and certification. In class, I draw a Venn diagram with three circles: real-world experience, the class itself, and then exam prep questions. You should focus on all three leading up to the certification exam. Build confidence in your skills and prepare for certification success with a Microsoft official certified practice test. The tests are created based on exam outlines. All objectives of the exam are covered in depth, so you'll be well prepared for your certification exam. The next course you should do is AZ 305, Designing Microsoft Azure Infrastructure Solutions. This is a brand new class and a lot of fun because we solve a lot of Azure architecture design challenges with planning and architectural exercises. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in class.